Hi there, Pete Winnett with some easy guitar, and today we're going to do Dream, Dream, Dream. And I'm really doing this for those of you that are learning bar chords, because this is pretty much all in bar chords. It starts in D, it goes to B minor, which is barred, it goes to G and A. There is F sharp, which is a half step down from G, and then along with the D there's a D7. Anyway, I'll go through it and then I'll break it down and we'll see how it goes. Dream, dream, oh dream, dream, dream,
when I want you in my arms, when I want you, and all your charms, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream, 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 when I feel blue, in the night, when I want you, to hold me tight, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine, anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I need you so, that I could die, I love you so. And that is why, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream. I can make you mine, taste your lips of wine, anytime, night or day. Only trouble is, gee whiz, I'm dreaming my life away. I want you so, that I could die, I need you so. And that is why, whenever I want you, all I have to do is dream.
Okay, there it was. So let's break this down. It starts in D, and it goes D, D, B minor, G, G, A, D, D, B minor, G, G, A, when I want you, in the night, when I want you, to hold me tight. D, D, B minor, G, G, A, D, G, D.
And then you go into the bridge, starting on G.
I can make you mine.
F sharp.
Taste your lips of wine.
Back to G.
Anytime.
A.
Night or day.
That's D. Then D7. And then back to G.
Only trouble is,
F sharp,
G whiz,
G,
dreaming my life away.
And then you start the verse again.
Do 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 do. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
G, D,
G, G, G,
F sharp,
G, A,
D, D7,
G,
F sharp,
G, A. Okay, that's it. Easy enough, but it's a very simple formation for that particular song. But it is a good practice if you're trying to get these bar chords sorted out. And really, just remember, when you're playing F as a bar, you've only got to come up to the 3rd fret for G and the 5th fret for A. And it's really quite simple because it's this bar chord with the E shape, and you're really just running that up the keyboard, which is quite simple once you've got the bar chord sorted out. Okay, that's it. Thanks for listening. I hope that's helped you to play that song, and keep practicing, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.